Speaking through his spokesman, the Odionwe of Igwadolo Pa Omoogbe Avayen said sons and daughters of the community from across the globe must come together as one and coexist with other residents in the community peacefully. Pa Avayen appealed to indigents and residents to channel resources at their disposal to ensure development, which has for a long time eluded the community.
Emi no ma o so wa la ewu na e ya fe o ki so wa na awu emi ne eri ma ojo we omo gbe afaye do mu de ti e ikona rede ne.
Some elders of Igwadolo suggested ways to move the community forward.
Wala ho en be kan ni honita ewe na kabo yoboye ojo we yeke.
Manipo Kigakea, Mando Guetole, Evonaji, and we've been Mando Yagwe until we tole, Evoji, about talk.
Yes, sir.
During the meeting, Pa Sunday Otabo was installed as Osugbo Giver of Igwadolo. The meeting was adjourned till Tuesday, 26th January 2021, at the Elders' Chamber of Gwedion. Ikmomosa Ugiagwe reporting.